them. Over here, it's almost like it's a family. You know them, you go through stuff with them. So this is something I will cherish forever and keep as a memory.
هاي أنا ربا بسام فران و
أنا ليندا عياش.
اسمي ماريا أبو الخير.
I'm in grade 12A.
My name's بيلسان. I'm a senior.
اسمي ليلى سيمبعاوي 12D وحب الإنجليش.
My name's تولاي أبو ركبة 12B and my favorite subject is physics.
My name is نما آشي. I'm from 12C and my favorite subject is biology.
I don't have a single best friend. I have over 6. I can name them. Linda, Ruby, Hams, Sara.
My best friends are Lula and Amai.
We only met during elementary school, but then we got really close from there.
Hana, Dala.
We just became friends. We clicked.
Manal, Hala. These are my besties. I love them even if we drift apart after graduation.
I'm going to miss the memories and the feeling, you know, being a student. Obviously, college is going to be way different. People are going to be different. And school friends, you can't compare school friends to college friends.
أكثر شيء حيوحشني في المدرسة, sitting at school with my friends in class and having fun together.
What I'll miss most is seeing my friends every day at school and sharing all the amazing memories together, as well as being silly together every day at school.
الأغاني اللي بنخترعها.
It's going to be hard to make such a new adjustment.
I can't choose between the red carpet and the safari day.
I think the red carpet day was the best day.
Maybe the safari day because it was really fun. I got to go out with my friends. We had fun. We stayed until after midnight.
We were a small class, but we really had fun and we were so close to each other.
Oh, we have big plans, صح? هلا أنا مخططة أصير an inventor. I invent everything you see around you.
Currently, I'm planning to become an industrial engineer. Inshallah, in 4 years, I'll get my degree. Why become هيك the strongest engineer هيك تسمع عن اسمي بعدين ان شاء الله.
I hope I go to law school or fashion school, either one of them, and start a career from there.
بابا كان دكتور كنت اروح معاه الكلينيك, كمان اشتغل في وزارة الصحة كنت اروح هناك كثير, فصار passion عندي.
In the future I actually have lots of plans and I hope they work out. I see myself as a nurse, an independent woman.
وانا حتخصص في digital media communication degree. ان شاء الله افتح business في tourism واتعلم more languages ان شاء الله in the future.
I would like to be an amazing, very knowledgeable marine scientist.
احب اوجه كلمه لاكثر ناس ساعدوني في حياتي, ماما وبابا. انا مره احبكم ومره شكرا على your support.
My mentor in life is my sisters. I really hope I be like them.
This is to my mom and dad, my first love, my first memory, my whole life. I appreciate you. Thank you for being my support system.
My mom is a very strong woman. I aspire to be like her. And my dad, as I said, I plan to be the best of the best. He's the best of the best in whatever he does.
We just wanted to say, Mama, we love you. This one's dedicated to you.
هذا إهداء لماما. ماما أحبك مرة وشكرا على كل شيء سويتي لي. هو
ماما حبيبتي, ربنا يخليكي ليا. شكرا. أنا ما كنتش هوصل لنا فيه دلوقتي ده من غير ما أنت تكوني جنبي ومن غير دعوتك. وبابا شكرا لكل حاجة بتعملها ليا أنا وإخواتي, وربنا يخليكوا ليا.
An advice that I would like to give to our future generations that will be walking through these same halls we walk is that no matter how stressful it gets, just don't worry, it will pass and it will be fine, and at the end you're gonna survive.
Don't waste your time and energy on things that don't serve you. Set your goals, have a clear vision, and go for it.
Enjoy the little moments, because the only time passes by so quick.
نصيحة لروبا الصغيرة وأي حدا confused على إيش بده يصير, لما تشتغلي بالشي اللي بتحبيه راح تبدعي.
الحين لما أشي عندها statement.
MIS always unlocks my potential to become better, and I'm very grateful and thankful that I'm standing here.